We know that Triceratops must have been buried quickly. The flesh and blood and tissue had all decayed away, but there are still patterns of its scales impressed into the surface of the sediment and its bones.
Something so mind-blowing about soft tissue being preserved in rock, like, yeah, it's pretty amazing. But you can definitely see the texture of the skin, and that's, you know, there's so much about these animals that are so mysterious still. It's very exciting.